La Crosse police are asking for the community's help after a number of reports about broken windows throughout the city. Officers say since August 12th, several windows to homes and vehicles have been broken, mostly during the overnight hours. They want to remind the community to not leave any valuable items inside of your car. If you have any information related to these broken windows, you can call the department's non-emergency number or contact the La Crosse Area Crime Stoppers.